Alright, last day off. Managed to get down to Littlestone. Out with the Legend. My playground for a little bit. The tide has turned and it is on its way back in. Initially, I did want to get out here beyond the mud to look for some bullets, but that ain't going to happen. I've already sunk into the mud, so I would need to go a bit further down, possibly out this way, and then walk along. But no, not today. I'll do that next time, maybe when the tide's on its way out. I've probably got 2 maybe 3 hours before that tide's in, because it does come in quite rapid. And then on grandpa duties again. So enjoy, have fun, and see you at the first hole. 26-28, it's got a whisper in there as well, so it might just be a wrinkle. And I might be wrong. 27-28. It certainly sounds like it's got a whisper in there as well. No, end of a bullet. So it's a jacket off of a bullet. Okay. 31 solid. Normally I would say 20 pence a piece, but on this piece it could be any. That was out. Still a 31. So, fingers crossed. Have we got our first coin? Oh, yep, we have. And, drum roll, it's a 20 pence piece. As expected. 42, 43, predominantly 42, as a rule. Normally a pound coin, but it can also be fishing weight. 43 now, a can. So loud. No, it's out. Oh look, it is a pound. Well, certainly a coin shaped, thick enough. Yep, it's a pound. That's good enough for me. Ended up being a 43 by coming out. But a pound's a pound. Only 6.28. But not that far down, apparently. That's out. So, what are we going to go for? A lump of aluminium again? Let's go for a ring pull. Gotta get one. $2.43. Ordinarily pound coin. Right, we have a bin next to us. Everyone knows that if there's a bin somewhere, no one uses it.
Right, let's out. Still a 43. Oh, look. Oh, I point it rather than pick it. It's there. Another pound. Been here a little while. Prove me wrong. So I just thought it'd be someone that would be lazy enough just to bury their can in the ground instead. But there you go. Another pound. Right, 28. I've just found a little earring, multicoloured. That would normally be a 20 pence. That would normally be a 10 pence piece. Right size, right colour, and it has got a 10 on it. Yeah, 10 pence piece. Yeah, 10p. Maybe 2.23, possibly a 5 pence piece. So 23 still. Could be just a bit of. Oh, could be that. It's another ring pull. Well, I think it's a ring pull, but. 28. But also dropping down to a 26. Same ring pull because, oh no, it's not, it's a coin. I stand corrected. It's another coin. I'd say. I'd like to say it's a 10 pence piece, but it doesn't look right. So. I know, I can see a 10 now. Yeah, it's a 10 pence piece. There's a 10. So, yep, 10 pence. So, 37, jumping to 39. That's out. The 41. Oh, bloody bottle lid. Guinness. 41, 42, screamer. Out. still a 41. Screaming in my lugger. Very thin. Very thin. So, let's see what it is. Cool. Smooth, ain't it? Well, it's got some legends around the outside. Let's try and find my toothbrush. Something there. I don't know. Give it a clean up at home. Can't work out what the wording says around the edge. Don't know if it's English or maybe a foreign coin. I wanted to say a half penny, but it out. Coin to coin, we'll have a look when we get home, and then I'll insert an image if I can make it out. It rung up as a 41. 23, not moving. Now, so 23. Oh, there it is. Is it a 5p? No, it's too big for a 5p. Don't know, it's got a guy looking that way. Let's have a spray. One. Is it going to be? Is it 1 franc? 19. I don't know. Let's say 1972. Yeah, 1972, possibly 1 franc. definitely got a one there. Looks like a leaf pattern or whatever in the middle. And I think there's an F there. Have a look when I get home. That's 37. End of a bloody light bulb. Got the prongs. Never mind.
I do apologise. Little hole. Didn't film it. I thought it was going to be a bit of crap. To some people, it probably still is a bit of crap. But it was a 22, so I'd say a 5p piece. Yep, 5p piece.
So that 31, every now and again jumping. Right, there it is. 3p piece. Yeah, 20p. 41, 42. Pound. Yeah, another round pound. So bankable, not spendable. Loud and proud. 42, 43. Now. Another pound. Bit clean up. But another pound. I like to record most of my finds, if not all of them. Out of there comes this. It was an iffy signal. Hence why I didn't turn it on. About 50p. Always the way when you don't bloody record anything. What is this? See any horn marks. See if there's anything else in there. No, nothing else in there. So, are they rings? A bit rusty, so it's probably just junk. Don't know. I haven't got a clue. Well, two bits of jewellery. Just gutted that I didn't turn the bloody camera on.
Safe this time. That's where them two ring things or whatever you want, bits of jewellery or whatever, it's a 25 to 30. Yeah. Yeah. I can't see anything with the state of my eyes. That's another one. Another one. I'll have to have a better look when I'm at home, see if they're hallmarked. I think they're junk. That's three. If there's any more. weirdo numbers. There's another one. Don't know. Another iffy set of numbers as well. Oh, that's better. No, rusty. So they're not going to be silver then. Just kiddie rings, I expect. Never mind. Another one. Don't know. Totally confused. Totally confused. And another one. No more.
Copper, I would say probably from the end of a bullet. Twenty-one, fully to the right. Is it going to be a beaver tail or a fivepence piece? Ugh. bit of aluminium. Just a bit of toot.